More tragedy this weekend for a family that's already suffered more than its fair share. Activist Erica Garner has died at the age of 27. Garner became a driving force behind the Black Lives Matter campaign after her father, Eric, died during an arrest 3 years ago. Her mother saying Erica suffered a heart attack brought on by a severe asthma attack on Christmas Eve. Last night, the Reverend Al Sharpton paying special tribute to Garner.
The media will say that Erica died of a heart attack, but that's only partially true because her heart was already broken when she couldn't get justice for her father.
Garner is survived by two young children.